Everyone has friends, right, Prez? And it's right...
Our money's at work, Prez. I optioned the stock, stocked up on options.
Always a pleasure.
People of Tropico, it is I, your Presidente. You have showed your faith in me, and that faith will be rewarded. Every Tropican will get what they deserve.
Would any of these be of interest to you? It's all strictly above board, of course. Don't you just love watching the boats leave harbor present?
I'm sure the good citizens of Tropico intend to vote for you, Presidente. I myself intend to vote for you.
Would like to draw the attention of all citizens to the beautiful meteor trails.
The election is a landslide, Presidente. The metaphorical kind, not the kind that accidentally reduces the size of the workforce. What an amazing meteor shower. Such a shame that our neighbors were blown up by it. Presidente, I know you always keep your promises. Thank you.
Exports, Prez. Who doesn't love exports? Goods leaving port, money coming back.
I knew I could count on you to do the right thing.
official announcement from the palace declares that we are definitely winning the war.
Remember the story of the man who built his house on a foundation of sand, Presidente?
Freedom is all that matters, Presidente. Freedom for the market. Help me free the market, and its invisible hand will make our financial dreams come true.
The market is the tool of the oppressors. Help!
The future? Only if Tropico can win the war. So remember, if you want flying cars, be vigilant and buy war bonds.
Let's face it, it's better to be one of the Allies than one of the Axis. You get to be an ally instead of, well, an axe.
Thank you.
Presidente, you look bored. Do you not have... I understand our requests have been fulfilled.
Do you know what is popular? Why pay for pay?
I came to see you as soon as I found these were...
Presidente, you look bored.
Let's face it, it's better to be...
All done? Wonderful.